pass down low. Poku catches and throws it down. A spin and a flush. Orange at three. And what a dunk with a right hand of Poku.
That one shows off the athleticism as well. 11 seconds. What a throwdown. Poku with some springs.
At this point, nice kick out to Miller. Ooh, won't go, but wow, Skyen is Opuku.
Gibbs, jump step, hands it off. Opuku throws it down. Opuku on the move. He's on the break. Opuku on the way. Oh, what a dunk! My goodness! Otto Morse, pull-up jumper, short, raise the iron, Opuku rebound, and a flush! Now Gibbs, it's a final look for three, no good, a bit short, offensive rebound, and another! Opuku dunk, his second of the afternoon.
Chong Kui on the right wing, dribbles around a double team, a three from the corner off the side of the backboard by Miller, however right there to clean up the garbage is Opuku, and he stuffs it. Down low, there's Jefferson. Jefferson pass down low. Opuku flushes it two-handed. Chong Kui, Jefferson underneath. Wow. Opoku's wide open and flushes it. It's a one-point game.
Force double teams coming. Swings it down low. Nana Opuku, what a start! In from Mount St. Mary's to get a post catch. Malik Jefferson back in. Double team over to Opuku for his second throw down.
Jefferson tries Clark, he does, they play through, and Opuku slams it down.
And now the mount resets, Votto Morse tries, hands it off, Opuku, and a foul! The mount, well to the outside, pass down to Opuku, oh, he threw it down! Not on Opuku! Jefferson on the low block, down to Opuku! Beautiful pass! And an Opuku dunk! What a play!